Hi students, this is maths video for grade 4. Today we are going to see the next lesson. What is the topic name? Jugs and mugs. In that lesson we are going to learn about the liters, milliliters, capacity, the volume of a liquid. That is called capacity, liter, milliliter. In that lesson we are going to learn. Bunny and Bano celebrate their wedding anniversary. Bunny and Bano celebrate their wedding anniversary. Do you remember the wedding in the Bunny's family last year? That means in class 3rd, in page number 153, already we know about the Bunny Bano, the wedding celebration. Next, Bunny and Bano decided to have a party 1 year after their wedding. Now they are going to celebrate their wedding anniversary. See, Bunny and Bano. This is the party hall. Next, they invited their family friends. Family and friends. They invited their family and friends. They made a special sweet dish. That is called gheer. They made a special sweet dish. That is called gheer. All the animals came by running, hopping and even crawling. Running means Odi var animal. Which are that? And giraffe. And then cow. They are that animals are running. Hopping means guditu guditu. I think like a frog. A frog. And then even kangaroo also. Next. And even crawling. Crawling means oorndu selvana. Oorndu porudu. Like snail, snake. Okay, turn the next page. Long live Bunny Bano. They set the one banner. In that banner, they have written long live Bunny and Bano. The elephant is drinking 50 liters of ghee. The elephant is drinking 50 liters of ghee. The giraffe is drinking 25 liters of ghee. The giraffe is drinking 25 liters and the cow is drinking 15 liters. That is our assumption, 25 and 15. Next, then came the squirrel. She said, I can't drink 1 liter of ghee. Please give me only 500 milliliter. Please give me only 500 milliliter. Next, the donkey said, 500 milliliters of ghee, is it that more than a liter? No. See, 1 liter is equal to how many milliliters? 1000 milliliters. That means 1 liter is equal to 1000 ml. Milliliter short form is ml. Next, otherwise we can split the 1000 into 2, that is 500 ml plus 500 ml. That is called, that is also equal to 1 liter. The fourth said, come on, don't behave like a donkey. 1 liter is 1000 milliliter. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliter. So, 500 milliliter is a half liter. 500 milliliter is a half liter. Next, 250 ml is the quarter liter. Half liter is equal to 500 ml and quarter liter is equal to 250 ml. In pal packet and juice packet, we can see 250 ml and then 500 ml. These and all we have seen in our pal packets. And then oil items, juice items. We can see like that 250 ml and then 500 ml. Look at the next page. The frog hopped along than 9 other friends. Hopped means tavi tavi varad. 9 other friends. He said, oh, we only want 100 milliliters each. We want only 100 milliliters each. Because frog does not drink more than 100 milliliters. So the frog asked, "We want only 100 milliliters for each person." "Okay, here is your ghee," said the cat. The cat said, "Here is your ghee." While serving the ghee, she took 10 glasses and poured 100 milliliters ghee in each glasses. See, she has taken 10 glasses and poured 100 milliliter ghee in each glasses. So, one glass is equal to how many milliliter? 100 milliliter. Now, the cat has taken 10 glasses. So, 10 glasses means we have to multiply 10 into 100. Already I said, don't consider the 0. 100 ml. Don't consider the 0. You just consider the whole number. Then finally you add the all the 0. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. So totally 10 glasses is equal to how many ml? 1000 ml. That 1000 ml is equal to how many liters? 1000 ml is equal to 1 liter. The donkey looked confused and asked, 10 glasses of 100 ml each. How much is that? Now only I explain, 10 glasses of 100 ml is equal to 1000 ml. The fox got another chance to show off. He said, "Ah, that is simple. 10 times of 100 milliliter is 1000 milliliters. That 1000 milliliters is equal to 1 liter. Now you write it. See, you consider the whole number, then add the 0. 1, 2, 3. 10 into 100 ml, that is equal to 1000 ml. Next, look, a group of ants is marching there. The grasshopper said, the gear is finished. The ants are asking, are we late? They are asking themselves. Now, the grasshopper said, the gear is finished. Now, what we can do? The cat said sadly. What can we do? The cat said sadly. See. Turn the next page. Don't worry. They won't drink much. Don't worry. They won't drink much. Because an ant will drink not that much. They will drink 1 ml or else 2 ml. Each of them will take only 1 milliliter. 1 milliliter. That is equal to 1 ml. That's all. I will share my ghee with them. The elephant said and wiped the cat tears with his ear. I will share a ghee with them? Elephant said, I will share my ghee with them. And then the elephant wiped the cat tears with his ear. How many are you altogether? The elephant asked. Elephant asked, how many are you altogether? Altogether means ellaru send. We are only 1000. We are only 1000, said ants. 1000 means 1000. The cat said, oh no, 1000. We have to give a gear to 1000 ants. We have to give a gear to 1000 ants. After thinking, the elephant said, no problem, I can manage. Each ant drink 1 ml of, that means 1 milliliter of ghee. So, 1000 ants drink 1000 into 1 ml. Don't consider the 0, consider the whole number. Then add the 0. That is 1000 ml. They will need the same as the 10 frog. See, 10 frog also, they asked 100 ml each. That is also equal to 1000 ml. Here 1000 ants ask 1 ml for each. So 1000 into 1 ml, that is also equal to 1000 ml. And then donkey said, they will need the same as the 10 frogs. All the ants drank a ghee. All the ants drank the ghee. Everyone was happy. They sang and danced to celebrate their wedding anniversary. Look at here. All the ants drank the ghee. Everyone was happy. They sang and danced to celebrate their wedding anniversary. Thank you, children. Remaining part we will see in our next class.